swift current separates Anik from her young. Kasim sees his opportunity. He attacks. Kasim could slaughter the male bears within seconds. Anik won't allow this. At this moment, she may be the most dangerous bear in Katbai. Kasim outweighs the mother bear by 230 kilograms, but he backs away. Fighting Anik is not worth his energy today, and the summer isn't over yet.